Hi guys, and welcome to this very short video about sealing your pastel artwork with resin. Well, if you're also working in pastels, you might also don't like the fact that you cannot really seal your artwork. I myself like working in pastels quite a lot, although they are quite messy, but you can get nice effects with them. But I really don't like the fact that you cannot seal your artwork afterwards. So it will never be really protected and mustn't be touched and must be protected in a special way. So this is something I really don't like about the pastels. I do have a fixative that holds everything in array in place, which is the Jexcel fixative. But it doesn't seal your artwork as much as you can seal charcoal, for example, or an oil painting or whatsoever. So I was wondering if I could use some resin to seal pastel pieces, and this is what I wanted to try out. As a little spoiler quite ahead, it does not work. As I have different kinds of pastels available, I made a small chart of different colors on sanded paper. On the top I did some lines with pen pastels, then I used some of my Koh-i-Noor pastels and some pit pastels. I also added some white lines because the white normally fades the most or sometimes even vanishes completely, and so I added the pen pastel white on the top of the paper, and on the bottom of the paper I added some of the Koh-i-Noor white pastel pencil. Once this was done, I mixed my resin, and I used the art resin here, but you could use actually any resin that you have available, and poured it onto my little piece of something, and it immediately darkened the colors a lot, as you can see. So even if the colors do not intermix or fade or whatsoever, the colors themselves are much darker compared to the original unprotected side of the drawing. So this in general was a fail. So I just want to let you know, if you wondered yourself if you could seal it with resin, I really hoped that it would work. Honestly, did not expect it to work, but I hoped it to, because this would be a beautiful way to seal your artwork and have a glass-like finish to them. So this is sad, I think. But, well, if you have any ideas how you can seal your pastel artwork so that it cannot smudge when it's finished, I will be happy to hear about it. Just leave me in the comments. I hope this video was, as usual, helpful for you. And if you have not done already, please subscribe to my channel to miss not out any other videos that I do. And yeah, for now, I wish you a great day. Bye bye.